Somewhere in the world there is a father and a mother, and the father is a son who has a mother. The mother has a daughter who gets married to the brother of a mother, and they all just trying to multiply with one another. Cause that's just the way of the world. It never ends till the end and then you start again. That's just the way of the world. That's just the way of the world. Somewhere in the world they think they're working for themselves. They get up every day to go to work for someone else, and somebody works for them, and so they think they got it made. But they're all just working to get paid the very same, and so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum-dum-dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum-dum-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-da-da-da-dum. Somewhere in the world you got a robber and a bank, and the bank robbed the people, so the people robbed the bank, and the police came to get him, but they let him get away. Cause they're all just working to get paid the very same. And that's just the way of the world. It never ends till the end and then you start again. That's just the way of the world. Well, that's just the way of the world. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum-dum-dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum-dum-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-da-da-da-dum. Don't believe everything that you hear. Let it go through your left and right ear. Don't just march to the beat of that drum. Don't be one of them people just twiddling them thumbs. Cause that's just the way of the world. It never ends till the end and then you start again. That's just, well, that's just the way of the world. And so they keep on and skiddle-diddy-da-da-da-dum. They're gonna keep on to whittling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-da-da-da-dum. And so they keep on to whittling them thumbs, skiddle-diddy-dum-dum-dum. They're gonna keep they keep on, they keep on. They keep on, they keep on. Twiddling them thumbs. That's just the way of the world.
Woo! Wow. Sabrina Carpenter.
Thanks, guys.
I just want to let you know if this was the voice, I would have turned around for you.
You're so sweet. Yeah. Which one are you? Are you Adam? Are you
Bert.
Blake?
Team Bert.
You're Team Bert?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd go with Adam if Adam turned around. Team Bert's okay, but.
Wow, that's fantastic.
Thank you, guys.
That's fantastic. Who's the guy playing with you?
Caleb. This is Caleb.
Caleb.
He's so amazing. You want to know how great he is? I'm going to give him a shout out because I told him I would. So last night we get in. It's like, it's 10:50. We're at this hotel, right? Ruth's Chris, I went there for my first time two nights ago. And I had the sweet potato souffle and it was the best thing I've ever had in my life. And so I saw that it was right down the street from our hotel. And I call and I was like, hey, are you guys still open? They're like, we close in 10 minutes. And I was like, can I order to go? And they're like, you have to be in the bar. And so I was like, oh, okay. And then I hung up and Caleb was like, I can go. I was like, you're going to run half a mile to get the sweet potato. He went and got me sweet potato souffle two minutes before they closed.
He knows. Yeah. He knows this
angel.
This train is moving fast.
Yeah.
What? He knows.
He's great.
Like Sabrina Carpenter on The Bert Show, great stuff. Good
Thank
luck
you.
With everything. What am I missing? Is there a movie coming out? Is there whatever? What else is coming out?
I'm going on tour in the UK later this year, which is going to be really exciting. And then I have the music video for Thumbs coming out very soon.
Fantastic. Oh, so you finally get to really visit the UK, because I know you said you love British culture and you haven't been able to go.
I went, but it was like 4 days. I filmed my music video for a song called On Purpose there last year, but I get to finally like go all around. It's going to be beautiful.
What's going to be on your must-have-to-see list while you're there, like your tourist list?
I went to see Abbey Road Studios already, and I went to 221 Baker Street. So those were my two that I really wanted to see. But I don't know. That's hard. I haven't seen like a lot of the monuments and like a lot of the like historical culture type things. So.
You were right there on the Disney set. You could have visited all these countries right there on Disney and that around the world thing.
You could have done. You mean Epcot?
Yeah. Could have done.
Small world.
Yeah. They're all right there. You don't actually need to get on a plane. You're right down the street.
Yeah. So right. Wow. Thanks, Bert.
Sure. I'm all about saving time and money, man. Sabrina Carpenter, the name of the song is Thumbs. Video coming out soon. Thank you for coming in here.
Thank you for having
me. Appreciate it. It's Bertia.